go for it.
All right, so the question of the day, can you steal the spirit of ecstasy from a Rolls Royce?
All right.
Well, I say no.
Oh, my
God. That's the first time.